how one tweet wiped $8 billion off Twitter's value by any measure. Twitter hit particularly rough conditions on Tuesday night, which sent its share price into a tailspin. At one point in the final hours of trading, the stock had lost more than $8 billion, £5 billion or 25% of its opening price. It seems investors were spooked by the early and unintended publication of earnings results that should have been presented after the markets had closed. So how did that happen, and why did it result in Twitter's worst day on the markets since its flotation? The line: what actually happened? Twitter was due to announce its earnings for the first quarter of a year after close of trading on the New York Stock Exchange, where the company is listed. Announcing results after the market's close gives investors a chance to digest the news, sleep on it, and then start trading again the next day. Except it turns out that somebody thought it would be a good idea to release this information early, on the technology-led Nasdaq and investor relations page for Twitter. Initially, it seemed no one really noticed the error, until a well-placed tweet highlighted the mistake and revealed Twitter's disappointing results. The markets were still trading, and Twitter had not had the chance to formally present its results in a statement that would have bathed them in a more flattering light. The line: how come Selerity got the news early, and who are they anyway? This is the interesting bit. Selerity is a tech startup running a very specific service catered to investors. It automatically scans all sorts of documents, press releases, and social media online and looks for anything that could prove useful to investors. It then reports back to subscribers with what it describes as real-time actionable intelligence. In this case, it picked up the early Nasdaq posting. The company then tweeted the figures under the hashtag #breaking, ensuring that the worm